rather than looking at one gene at a time, you're actually looking at all the genes at a time. So instead of one thing, you're looking at more like 20,000 things. And instead of looking at a gene as about 1,000 bases long, those ACs, Gs, and Ts, the whole genome in the human is 6 billion bases long. So it's kind of taking a more holistic view of it, looking at the whole picture at the same time. And it's a lot of fun too. And that's what I've been doing really for the past about, 15 years or so.